artist, I think LA is like a melting pot of weirdos and freaks and the so-called normal people.
Offers genuine people the chance to turn problems into opportunities.